Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to center court for a very special presentation. Please join us as K-State President John Weifold, Athletics Director Bob Krause, and the Big 12 Coach of the Year, Coach Deb Patterson, honor the K-State women's basketball team with the 2008 Big 12 Championship rings. A sophomore guard from Overland Park, Kansas, Kelsey Hill. A sophomore guard from Lee Summit, Missouri, Shaylin Spaney. A junior guard from Andover, Kansas, Carrie Kincaid. A junior forward from McPherson, Kansas, Ashley Sweat. A senior forward from McPherson, Kansas, Marlise Gibson. A senior guard from Riley, Kansas, Kelsey Nelson. A senior forward from Mustang, Oklahoma, Danielle Zanotti. A senior guard from Sublette, Kansas, Shaylee Lenny. And please welcome back a guard from Stillwell, Kansas, Carolyn McCullough Spexarth. A forward from Lee Summit, Missouri, Shayna Wheeler. And a guard from Boulder, Colorado, Kimberly Dietz. To the top of sections 3 and 4 and join us as we honor the 2008 Big 12 basketball champions, the Kansas State Wildcats. Wildcat fans, last Monday, November 17th at Northwestern, Shaylee Lenning tied the K-State women's basketball career assist record of 589 career assists. With one assist today, Shaylee will become Kansas State's all-time solo assist leader. Please join us in congratulating number 5, Shaylee Lenning, as Coach Patterson presents her with a commemorative basketball.